Hey everyone, welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank. In the last episode, we got the Hydra back from planet Horizon, and we're going to go to the Gemlik base on planet Otanis in Otanis orbit in this episode to explore the base. Off we go! So, cutscene.
It is time to begin your new assignment.
Ah, I've hooked you up by your shiny new shuttle! Terrific idea.
You really are an idiot. Look, that's just me.
You want to take that shuttle to the moon base and ambush those two miscreants when they arrive.
Oh, yes. Who are they again? Those two! Oh, of course.
He's so stupid.
There is just one problem.
Too washed up for ground combat? True. That is why I will be loaning you my starfighter. You can't still fly, can It's settled then. You will acquire the starfighter once you get to the moon. Screw this up, and the endorsement deal is off.
That would ruin me.
You wouldn't.
Not the endorsement deal. No. Well, questionable where it would actually fit in that. The big guy, it's a small ship. But you're gonna try walking in a space fight then?
I did not see direct ship. We must have missed him.
Who knows where Quark is now? If we're gonna catch those two, we need a faster ship.
Perhaps this space station will supply the ship we need.
Well,
maybe.
We're here. Let's go check it out.
Just break these boxes.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Just want to make sure we've got. Gonna make sure we've got the ammo. Yeah, we bought the Devastator. There's one. Another one around here? No. So we're gonna go up these steps. Logically, we can't actually stand in the green circles. Then make sure we just don't get hit. I've got a feeling we're gonna have to fight Quark, but I don't know if it's gonna be a regular fight or it's gonna be. That's not one of the things we're looking to destroy. That is though. There we go. Okay. Will of Doom? There we go. So why having the glowdrum is always handy. It can do things for you, but it means you don't have to get near an enemy. Where is my trespasser? There we go. There we go. Glowdrum comes out again. Then they can run around, they'll run around behind the guy in the turret. Because they don't see them as an enemy. Is it a trash bus, so maybe that's the way we're supposed to go. And not get hit needlessly twice, but luckily there's a health box. So I just got a gut feeling that all this is gonna have to be done in one run. Like a lot of this game. There you go. Some are easier than others and quicker to work out than others as well. No one up. We just throw it up. Get everything up there, we can even get the money. How did the Glowdrum drop in there? Don't actually know. Just over this. One more, which is just up in the budget. If there was two more, I think they're just far enough away. No. Trying to make sure there's no enemies before I run into an area. I'm pretty certain we'll probably come pretty far. Devastator. Got it with a couple of devastator shells. We'll break that back to full health. lots of bolts. Okay, if we do that, we look around the corners. I don't feel confident being near any of them. But I think, I'm actually a little bit smart, maybe a little bit waste of ammo. I don't like that, I don't like how that's open before we even got there. Okay, it's fine, it's just turned out to just be a lift. That's fine. I was thinking that's gonna be like a massive enemy just gonna walk through, what the hell. So where's Quark? Is it gonna be a space fight? Too far? Yeah, I'm too far. Swing shot. No. Oh yeah, how's it going to be back? Okay, it's not going to be that far back. Okay, that's not that's okay. That's okay. I thought it was going to send me a lot further back than that. Okay, we go through these two. Goes up. Goes up, comes down. That's close. that's annoying. It's gonna end up. Maybe trial and error. Get through this initial bit. Who's that? What I did wrong there probably didn't go far enough to wait and then for it to go back down. So we should be able to, should be fine. Does only leave me 3 Devastators, so it only leaves me one more room where we can kill them enemies. It's fun where we can actually use the Devastator. You've got to move faster than you actually physically can do with the magma boots. So Bat Acids, you can land in, it won't insta-kill you, but the acid that you have to walk in with the Magna Boost will insta-kill you. Okay. I missed one with the... Can't hit from here. Far too far away. Okay, well we are fine though, because this thing can't hit me. Took the one hit that we can do. Luckily there's a health box down here which puts us back to 3. There we go, we made it through that. We've got to be close to the quark fight then, I assume. Because I just rapid fire got scared. Oh, there's a gadget on Vendor. Nice. kind of the Genshin run from the beginning, but we do get to regain all our ammo, which is great. There we go. They're simple two shots. That's them two. Really can't be far away from whatever what. Don't think it's through that door. I think it would help us maybe kill that dog, because I think that's probably the other way. There's probably two ways you can go behind. Yeah, that one looks like block them too. There we go. That was the way to do things. Looks like the God of Doom are going to do for things. Do the God of Doom will... The God of Doom will see them? No, I think we'll do. There we go. I don't actually open that side, okay. It does now mean that that path was clear, which is an advantage we didn't have before. No, definitely not risk of being hit by them.
Thank you.
do that, and then these are just key shots. That wasn't so badly inaccurate. There we go. That could have gone wrong. Using range to my biggest advantage against them. Kind of a much more level planet that we haven't actually explored. We have no option again. I don't think there's a way to get actually, so we have to just there we go. Into the elevator. That likes to change orientation. This is where you use the Rule of Doom for its most effective. Yeah, there's kind of many of the spawners left. There's one. On the way. Why run away? There we go. There's all the enemies. And up we go.
Hello, Captain Ratchet.
He has jetpack.
Come and get me, hero.
Perhaps we could obtain the ship in there.
Great idea. Let's go.
Me to you. just wasted a rocket. At least he seemed to drop health and stuff. It's pretty helpful. Anyone gonna drop missiles? One left. That's health, which is good, but not the missiles that I need. We did take his health down quite quickly, though. The rotation on the ship. Oh. How many weapons does that have? Get him. Yeah, he did. That was close. We got the warning for ship being down. Ship we nearly died. If I'd have missed that, I'd probably been a bit quicker because I'd have been able to.
Quark is history.
Despite my earlier criticism, I must admit your piloting skills are improving.
I knew you'd
That's
come around.
Nice comment.
That has not helped us locate Dreg.
Come on, Clank. Can't you just once relax and enjoy a little success? Hey, you want to catch Dreg? Bet you this baby can do it.
Final ship, I think.
This is Darla Gratch reporting live from Gorda City. This once peaceful planet is being torn apart today in an unprovoked attack. It now seems certain that Supreme Executive Chairman Dreg will not be dissuaded in his efforts to destroy the galaxy for his own selfish needs. All hope certainly seems lost. Darla Gratch, channel
the
2
The all's lost moment.
Yes, I know. It is worse than I expected, too.
Look, maybe you were right. This is a lot bigger than you or me.
Yeah.
It's really selfish focusing on Quark.
It is not too late.
Ah, but Quark betrayed us.
Hey, yeah! We've got this new ship. Let's go get him.
Now you are talking.
Now we've possibly entered an episode, so thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!